Sit back for a second and let him play.